blanket frame up on a tall bar stool with a long soft southern drawl. Said I'll just have a glass of anything that's cool.
A barroom girl with wise and knowing eyes slowly looked me up and down. She said, I wonder how on earth that country bumpkin found his way to town.
And I said, hello, country bumpkin. How's the frost out on the pumpkin?
I've seen some sights and man, you're something.
Where'd you come from, country bumpkin?
Just a short year later, in a bed of joy-filled tears and death-like pain, into this wondrous world of many wonders, another wonder came. That same woman's face was wrapped up in a raptured look of love and tenderness, as I marveled at the soft and warm and cuddly boy child feeding at her breast.
And I said, hello, country bumpkin. Freshest frost out on the pumpkin.
I've seen some sights and babe, you're something.
Mommy loves her country bumpkin.
40 years of hard work later, in a simple, quiet, and peaceful country place, the heavy hand of time had not erased the raptured wonder from my woman's face. She was lying in her deathbed, knowing fully well her race was nearly run. But she softly smiled and looked into the sad eyes of her husband and her son.
And I said, so long, country bumpkins. The frost is gone now from the pumpkins.
I've seen some sights and life's been something.
See you later, country bumpkins. See you later, country bumpkins.